Damn, it's pretty chilly out here, wouldn't you say, boys?
Yeah, I would say.
But we, you know, it's tradition. We have to be out here for one reason only. For the spirit of Thanksgiving. Now, our Native American friend here.
Okay.
He knows all about that stuff, right? The pilgrims, Thanksgiving, all of that stuff.
Yeah, my people lived through it. They welcomed all you folks here into this prideful and beautiful land that we now call home.
So boss, we came out here to listen to Thanksgiving stories.
Well, not just that. We're kind of running low on food, and I figure, hey, let's go hunt for some turkeys around here. So that's what we're gonna do.
All right. All right, then, I guess, go ahead and tell us a story, I guess.
All right. So long ago, my people were doing what we were doing now, hunting, doing everything that we could possibly do to survive, because we are amazing like that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, we did this for a very long time with peace and harmony. No harm. No other people to come in and attack. It was so peaceful. But then the ships came in. There's a bunch of ships. Maybe three ships, two, maybe more. No. So it was one ship. That's right. Wasn't two. Wasn't three. One ship. They called it the Mayflower. Now, the people that were on the ship were called the Pilgrims. Mm-hmm. Now, the only reason they came to this beautiful, vast land that my people had taken over for centuries has been colonized. They wanted land. They wanted what everyone wants today. They want all these trees to be cut down. They want everything of nature to be gone.
Okay.
But my people were nice enough to let them in and show them around. They wanted peace. They didn't want any fights. They didn't want anything like that. They didn't want any harm like what is today. They just wanted peace. Now, and they did that. They gave them peace. And we had our peace for 3 days. 3 days, my people and Pilgrims feasted on food. Delicious food.
Okay.
And that was the end of it.
Really?
So nope. you guys just shared?
Just, yeah. We.
So you're telling me nothing fighting. Happened? They just left?
They left out of that?
Huh. Interesting.
There was no harm. The peace between my people and what we like to call pilgrims nowadays are settled.
Are those dudes even around anymore? Or do they even have descendants?
I'm sure they're what our modern days is today. You guys. I'm sure you guys are not called pilgrims. They're just
I don't... That would... Well, I don't think me, personally. It's a long story. But I'm not really from here. I wasn't really even born here, but I don't know. So maybe, well, maybe I am, maybe I'm not, but it don't matter.
It was the what first about you? Part. What?
I was talking to boss. What about you? What do you think? Do you think you're a descendant of these dudes?
Of these pilgrims?
Yeah.
I mean, who knows, really? Who knows? I mean, I don't really dabble on all that sort of thing anyways. But,
Well, you might want to think it. Because you never know what could happen.
I mean, yeah, but most of us nowadays, I mean, we don't really celebrate peace during Thanksgiving anyways. It's more about practically eating. That's kind of further established because most of the white people kind of took out a lot of the Native Americans in the later years.
Well, how do you think these guys ate so calmly and so prosperity. They just ate and kept eating for 3 days. There's no fighting. No fighting happened.
I know, because they didn't come in, I guess. I don't know really what... Because most of the time, when you come across people that you don't know, violence tends to break out. But I guess with these folks, they were willing to negotiate.
Our people. We're peaceful people. We don't have to be violent. There's no violence that has to happen. There's always peace.
Also, I understand that.
Peace comes first before we fight. But when someone pushes a line, that's when harm comes.
I mean, you know. Yeah. I'm sure the turkeys would disagree with that.
Well, they made a good 3 days worth of food.
I mean, okay. So what are we doing now? We're just gonna sit here.
We're gonna go and hunt turkeys.
I mean, the Native American here, he's gonna be in charge of this operation. And he knows this land more than we do.
Let me just.
Would it even be wise to be hunting out here in the middle of the night?
Well, concerning what happened last time,
not right now.
All them bears, I don't think so, man.
Yeah, not right now. No, let's get a rest.
Okay.
Get some nice rest.
You boss, you remember.
All right, I guess you're getting some rest. Tsavo, you can go ahead and take the night shift. You can just.
All right, man. Tsavo, like, boss, but I have you remember them bears? And there was like 3 of them out here. We were trying to find him.
That's why we're not going anywhere for now. We're gonna stay here.
Yeah, I know. I guess
anything happens, you just alert. Shift. Yep.
All right, man.
All right, boys. Time to get a move on.
Yep.
I don't know about you, but I slept horrible.
Yeah, you'll get used to it.
You want to talk about sleeping horrible, I had to stay up all night watching the perimeter, man.
And you did a good job.
Yeah,
you'll get
used
to the sleep. It happens from time to time.
Fucking hell, man. Personally, boss, I feel like maybe we could do one more big job in Blackwater and then we should just move the fuck out of here. That's just me, personally.
Yeah, well, it's a good thing you're not the leader now. You guys hear that?
For fuck. Oh, that's just great.
It's a grizzly. Yep.
Okay, you guys know what to do. Stand still. It won't attack us. Where is it? Which direction?
In front of us.
Don't move. Don't move, you idiot.
I'm not.
Not you, the other one.
In front of us, I just see it.
Okay, we
just took off.
Fucking
hell, man.
Okay,
let's just go to the right.
Fucking horrifying.
Yep, to the right.
These are fucking horrifying.
Just move to the right. We don't have to worry about it because they're not our problem now, are they?
Those are rabbits.
I do see an animal, but I can't see what that is. Over there.
I don't know.
It looks like a bird, but not 100% sure.
I think that's a turkey. Let me just get a bit closer. Just a bit. Yeah, that's a turkey. I'm taking a shot.
Jesus.
All right, man. I got it.
We need that skin.
Yeah, you kind of damaged it. I mean, you can have
it.
I
shot it in the head. So it wouldn't damage the skin.
You have to use your arrows.
Let me see. Let me take a look at it. Oh, stand still, boys. Yep, I see it. It's charging. Stand still, boys. Stand still. Don't run, you!
Okay.
Well, now we run. We'll come back for him. Let's go. Let's run. We need to find some safety. We need to outrun that thing. We come right back for him.
Yep. Let's go on the rock.
Yeah. Ah, here we go. Alright, we'll just wait right here. I think we lost it though. I don't hear it anymore.
I'm not gonna lie. No disrespect to you, but I don't think standing still is the right move.
I mean, it worked for me. It was until my partner kind of jumped the gun. God damn it. Alright, I think it's gone. We can go back. You good there, soldier?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just the bear knocked me down. It was already charging at me, so I just thought not moving was not going to work. So that's why I took off running.
You're an idiot. What?
Yeah, well, I goofed. I goofed that
as
one time.
As long as you're
so not bad.
Alive. Who the hell are those people?
Who?
Who?
Indians? No, they're not Indians.
No, there's no more of us.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. Right, right. Are you blind, Tsavo?
No, I thought you were looking at something else. Yeah, those are just normal hunters, probably.
There's
also
no more of
us.
I'm the last one.
Oh, that's right.
They're probably just some hunters also looking to get some turkey.
Oh, we just need two left, and we're good to go, boys.
God damn.
Yep.
Next time I see that bear, I'm popping shotguns into him.
I told you they'd be around here. I swear. Ran off.
God.
Yeah, I don't think bears care too much about Thanksgiving. Yeah?
What did you say?
That's a black bear. Never mind.
Just, you know, walk away. Just
move over to the left a little more. I thought that was a little turkey. But I'm mistaken.
It's best to go this way. Otherwise, we'll be leaving the forest.
That is true. That is true.
Why are there so many goddamn bears here, man?
They like the woods, and they also like that little fall right there. It's nearby.
Shouldn't they asses be in hibernation, bro?
No, not yet. When winter actually comes.
Okay, man.
We're close, though.
There's another. Stay still. Boys. Watch. Trust me, it's gonna work.
Okay, man. He's still looking at us, though, so
yeah,
he might want to be here.
It's not approaching us. We're good. Don't
that's
worry.
Where we run.
Don't
that's
worry. Don't run. Don't run. Don't run. Don't run, you idiot.
You a piece of fucking shit. You hear me? You a piece of shit.
Thank you,
piece
Tsavo.
Of shit.
If you hadn't suplexed that bear,
you.
I would have been dead.
I fucking hate you.
Sorry. Nice going,
lost
genius.
Lost my temper.
Well,
God damn it.
We tried your instinct twice. Twice.
It's not my fault you guys are getting scared when that bear comes up to you. You're not supposed to do that.
I did not move.
Tsavo did learn this time, but you...
Well,
disappointed
to be
in
frank,
you.
Those bears came at us. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. They charged at us. It's a right-of-way thing. And not to mention running away is a first instinct.
Dumbass. Alright, just
you're punching me because I'm right.
Piece of shit, fucking bear.
Pick up your turkey. Oh, you got it, okay. Let's just continue searching. Do not falter. That's all I'm asking. Conan, you idiot.
Well, maybe if your instinct works, then maybe.
It will if you follow it. That's all you have to do.
We'll have to see that for example then.
And don't move.
Well, there's nobody here. What are you talking about?
We need to find the turkeys. All we're doing is finding bears at this point.
I know, man. They won't fucking die.
Well, you know, it's inhabited with it. Can't help you with it.
Fucking hell, man. There's more bears in here than fucking squirrels. I swear to God. All this for a bunch of turkeys, too. Also, could you kindly explain to me why you're thinking of... You know what, never mind.
We have to move into the thing a little more. We can't go by the rocks.
I'm sorry, boss. I can't take the fact that this man is hunting with a bow and arrow. But
he's stuck in the old times.
You telling me a pistol and whatever that other gun you guys have is going to do work?
I killed this thing with one headshot.
You suplexed him.
I'm talking about the turkey, not the bear.
Well, maybe
what
it's
did
best
you just
the arrow
boss,
them.
What did you, boss, what did you just shoot?
I shot a fox.
Oh, okay. Well, you're going to take that or you're just going to leave it?
It's not a turkey. You can't take that. It's against the rules.
Right, man.
I lost my goddamn
turkeys. Hat. Yeah, me too, man.
All because of this idiot right here. Who's walking into a tree.
You're, Not my fault. Your instinct doesn't work correctly.
Follow it. Follow it.
I'll follow it if it works.
Is that I think I see a turkey ahead of us.
Yeah?
I think. No, that's. No. Oh, yes, it is. It's a turkey. No, there it is. It's right. Yeah. There it is. There's one ahead of us. Take it out.
Is that a turkey? Is it?
I saw one. No, I saw one like in between the bucks and those deer. It must have ran off. That's what he got. I do not. Please do not give
us. It's just elk. That's what it is.
I could have sworn I saw one, man. Alright, man.
Oh, is turkey crazy?
I don't know, man. Turkeys are just not showing up right now.
I think you might have scared them off of that gun of yours.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Yes, it was the guns, not the bears.
I'm sorry. If I didn't fucking use these guns, bro.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry, Canen. The bears didn't scare the turkeys away. It scared you away.
Well, what alerted the turkey first? What alerted the bear first, actually? The gun or the bear? And what alerted the gun? What alerted that fucking gun to the bear? The gun!
So I feel like the bears would have happened with or without the gun, honestly. I don't think they were alerted. They knew a bear can smell a bear can smell us and hear us from like miles away. It knew we were here.
Well, it heard us because of that gun. That gun's pretty loud.
Boss.
Yes.
I think it's a common known fact that a bear knows a person is there before the person knows the bear is there. I think that's a turkey right there. Yeah. Right there. Turkey's right there.
There's a turkey.
Down the hill. Do you see it?
Then kill them both. Kill them both.
Wait.
He's about to Wait, you're going to use that? What are you trying to do, boss?
One's dead.
I got it.
Alright, we got our turkeys, man.
I had to use brute force. No weaponry, no bows.
Good job, man.
Bow's a clean shot.
So, what now?
Well, boys, we just go back to your house, Tsavo, and we cook ourselves a bunch of turkey.
Hold up. Just give me a second. I need to check something, and let me pull out my compass.
Yep.
I think my house is roughly... No, you guys are going the wrong way. Just follow me. It's this way. Hello?
What are you doing? We're going.
Alright. I won't run out ahead of y'all, so y'all can just... Now, boss, should I have my shotgun ready? Just in case we see another one of those big fuckers coming at us again. Boss?
What?
I said, should I have my shotgun ready for if there's another bear?
No, that won't be necessary. All we need to do is stand still.
Alright, man, whatever you say.
Or just take the path. Don't take any shortcuts. We'll be fine.
I know, I'm taking the path right now.
I didn't know Indians were a bunch of pussies.
I didn't know that standing still would help that.
I mean...
Stop.
I stood still when you told me to stand still the second time. This buffoon that ran off.
Not my fault that someone's thing does not work properly.
We didn't get to check to see if it was going to work in the first place because you ran.
We did twice.
He ran the first time, you ran the second. I don't want to hear it.
Twice we stood so that bear was running at us.
Canen. I ran the first time because I didn't understand what the fuck he was talking about by standing still. Then when he explained to me about what he meant by standing still, I didn't move the second time. Then you ran the second time. What are you talking about?
Yeah, but the second time that bear was running at us either way.
You could say the same about the first one.
Yeah. So then you're proving my point right. How does that work?
I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Maybe, I don't know about this boss. What, do they false charge you and you're supposed to just sit there?
You have to stand your ground and they will respect you.
Okay.
Trust me, it works.
All right, man.
I'm sure it does in your mind.
this in you, alright? You're used to running around hiding, keeping your distance. We're not like that.
And you're used to using that gun. Maybe if you use that gun. If you don't use it, maybe you'll be fine.
Tsavo, kick his ass. Kick his ass, bro. Kick his ass.
Not for fuck's sake.
Get him, Tsavo. Beat his ass.
Fucker. Yeah.
Well, that was eventful. You guys hear that? I hear shooting.
Guys, you might want to prepare for an ambush. There's guys coming here.
What?
Also, that's for last time, you fucking bitch.
Well, not my fault. You suck.
Fuck, well...
We have to defend our camp. There's guys here. Yep. We have to defend our camp.
Gotta get your bow and arrow. Keep your distance.
Yep, all good.
Don't try to run. Treat it like it's a bear.
And don't try standing still.
Or don't try to attack some idiot from behind. Like you fuck. He's dead. Is that it?
Yeah, all late, Canen.
Who's this? Yo, they're dressed like him.
What?
Yo, boss, check this out. They're dressed just like him. Just like Canen.
They're not Native Americans. They're the Skinner brothers.
Why are they dressed just like him, though?
What are they doing in your territory, huh? Huh, Canen?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know?
Have to kill them.
Yeah?
I'm gonna have to kill them.
Good luck, buddy. You can't even handle yourself against a bear.
And next time, when you pick in a fight with someone, don't just run up behind them and choke them out. I fought you like a man. I stood stone to toe.
Little baby crying.
Oh, you know what? Fuck you!
You want some tissues.
Whoa.
Fuck you, bitch!
Well, I won't lie. That was kind of deserved. But just drag him back in.
Oh. Sorry.
Just drag him back inside.
Right, fucking.
Okay, I'll start cooking the turkey.
Please do, man. I'm just fucking angry at this piece of shit. Gets us attacked by... First time, gets us attacked by two bears. Second time, runs off like a fucking coward. Fucking hate him.
And that's it. We feast for 3 days. And we'll be in good graces. Everything will be fine. And we'll be feasting... Like all the people up above.
Alright, man.
We'll be feasting like the gods and the spirits. Now let's go have some turkey.
Not you. I told you, we're eating the turkey. You're just... Yeah.
All right, then. I'll eat your leftovers.